What is going on, diggers and diggettes? And welcome to another special. The specials never stop here over at Straight Up Metal Detecting. I am Tripwire. Today we are back up at the same park I was at with President Mark. But today we are going to be meeting Digging with D. Jazz Rush is on our way up here right now. Of course, you know me, I'm always a little bit early. If you're early, you're on time. If you're on time, you're late. If you're late, don't show up. So definitely early, and I'm scoping out the area. Thanks to President Mark and his two friends that were up here, we know where to hunt now. Before, we were hunting over in the woods, and yeah, that is a garbage area. So I think Digging with Deej and I, we're going to be heading in the opposite direction where they found that old coin, where they started finding old car parts and some silver rings. It was all over where these houses are, and apparently those houses were built in like the 1950s, or that's what I heard in that general area. So I think that's where all the cool stuff is. But right now, I'm just going to get warmed up a bit, and we're going to wait on Digging with Deej, and when she shows up, the camera will come back on, and we'll all get to say hi to her. The first hole of the day, but I'm still waiting on Deej. She'll get here when she gets here, no hurries. Yeah, this is the first hole. I'm just testing out everything. Everything looks good. We're gonna figure out what is in this hole right here. Here we go. What do we have? A lock. Now, can somebody explain to me what a lock is doing in the middle of a park? Does anybody have any answers to that one? I can understand if I was doing a school, but I'm not at a school. We're going to check something real quick here. We still got a bunch of sounds everywhere. Maybe we'll find a penny. I'll let you guys know. Okay, this is the other piece of metal that we heard down in the hole. I think there's something more to this than just like some random piece of metal. When we clean it up at the end complete, maybe it'll be more detailed and maybe it'll be something a little bit different, but right now this is where we're at. Got here. Deej made it, and apparently she's leaving us. This is the shortest hunt ever.
Something must have run into my machine because it was on.
Uh-oh.
So I gotta get battery.
Bye, Deej. I will be in this general area. The battery. Apparently her battery was dead. She's got something over there. I don't know what it is. Right now, so far, we got a bottle cap, but we're gonna go sneak up on her and see if she found anything super cool. Just first hole of the day. Let's see as the fun begins. Don't mind me.
Okay.
Got our first coin of the day. Got ourselves a little penny. Is it a regular penny?
How deep are your coins going up?
I don't know. I just hear a sound and I dig it. This one actually said it was actually super deep. But as a matter of fact, it's not. It was actually really near the top. So that's what I found really weird. It should have been all the way down that hole.
Down there.
I want a bottle cap, definitely a bottle cap. Sometimes 69. 77 sometimes can be dimes, so I'm really hoping that's what this is. Oh, let's see. Right there. The ground over there. I'm heading in your direction then, because I'm finding nothing. Okay, sweet. Thank you. All right, well, it's better than what we're doing over here, that's for sure. This is like the second or third hole where the machine says one thing and the earth says it's a lot deeper. Oh, an ointment tube.
Yeah, that's all I got was an ointment tube.
Well, that's a good sign.
But they ring up good.
Yeah.
Like quarters.
Oh, so it's a 91. Great.
Well, not on this machine. This machine is an 88, 89.
Ah, well, I know it's like over here, they got all these houses, so there is a good chance there was a playground right in this general area.
I'm thinking because there's almost, there. I found two or three iron supports, deep iron supports.
Really?
Between that big tree and that clump of three trees.
Okay.
So I'm thinking that there used to be a playground set up over here years ago.
Good. Where there's old playground stuff, that means there's old coins sometimes. Okay, we might be onto something here. Even though it's super deep, it's almost like a solid 66. But it's also like in a... And anyway, it could be a penny. That's what I'm hoping on. I say penny. Of course, it's a bottle cap. What was I thinking? Why would it be a penny? Of course, you got a Coca-Cola bottle cap. Boycott your Coca-Cola. Weird and bizarre world of straight up nail detecting. What is this? You got a bottle cap, which is not surprising when it comes to me. All it is like 2 feet, two legs, some shorts. Where's the rest of the dude? Shark came by and ate him. I don't know. This is a weird bottle cap. I'm gonna have to make a magnet out of this and display it just because it's like weird. I don't understand the point of this bottle cap at all. Okay, what'd we find?
I think it's a quarter.
Think it's a quarter?
I think so.
Uh-oh. The big reveal. Let's find out.
I think it's a glad quarter right here. Hit black.
Bingo. Is it a quarter? Is it a medallion?
Hold on a minute.
Is it a Spanish regal?
Yeah, it's a quarter. It's a Washington quarter.
Awesome. I'm
trying to see what the year is. 1996, and it's that black. Wow.
It's the dirt. It's got to be the dirt.
Yep.
Awesome. So
it's a tripwire.
And it's a Deej. You get to see the same thing on two different channels and two different visions. How about that? With the way the numbers have been going lately, I didn't film the dig, but I did film the find. We did get ourselves a dime. We got our second coin of the day. It wasn't super deep, so chances are it's not silver, but we'll see. But yeah, scored a dime. Something tells me there's going to be change right in this little area because people walk across the sidewalk. So best bet is to check the edge of the pavement right about where I'm at. Maybe we'll find some more coins. There we go. Now we got a second tube. Deej found one. Now I found one too. Great. All right, so we got matching tubes now. Lovely. Anyhow, apparently that side of the walk isn't anything, but chances are there might be something around this area. And remember, dogs are required to be on leashes, people. I've had issues with that with everybody else but Scrappy. Scrappy's always on a leash. This is something. What I mean by this is something, that means there's more to it than meets the eye. It's going to have to get cleaned up beyond any shadow of a doubt. But it does look like it could have been maybe an old toy or part of an old toy, like an old... I don't even know where to begin. There's definitely something to this. There's no doubt about it. Which way do I look? I mean, almost in this way, it kind of looks almost like a gun. But if you go like this, it could actually be something else. I am not sure, but I really dig this find. I really do. That's going to have to be cleaned up. That's all I have to say. We're going to have to do some research and look into that, but it looks super cool. It's kind of near the top here, and it's on the smaller side. See if we can figure out exactly what it is. Hopefully, it's not another bottle cap. I got enough bottle caps to last me an eternity. Have it. It's out of the hole, at least. It's still in the clump, though. And it's still on the smaller side. That's a good sign, hopefully. Maybe it'll be a dime because it was in the 70s. So I'm hoping on that. Bingo. Bam. Dime. Got lucky. not even more. No, it's not a dime. It's a penny. I don't know why a penny would ring up a 77. Maybe it's a copper. That might have something to do with it. So, yeah, very happy. Got our third coin of the day. And that other piece, I'm going to talk to Deej. Maybe she might know what that mystery thing is. What are you doing, puppies? I am sniffing around at everything because I'm a puppy and that's what I do. Bye, pup. Yeah. Kind of like circling me like a food or something, like a shark. And this makes me lose people. Deej was here. Now I don't know where the Deej went to. I was talking with that lady, though, that had the puppy, and she said she lost a silver earring somewhere in that direction. Maybe we could try to recover it. Because we're finding a lot of bottle caps, but I don't know. I lose people so quickly in my life. She'll turn up. I got a bell detector. I'll find her. 8081 near the top. Let's see what this is. I'm curious. Let's see. It's interesting to say the least. Not sure exactly what it is, but sometimes when you pull a metal and it has color on it, it's kind of cool. I don't know what it could have been to or what it went to, but like I said, it was a crapshoot. Had to try it. with Tripwire, because Tripwire will walk to the ends of the earth for us for a earring.
Okay.
Apparently there was a lady, and you guys saw the puppy. I filmed the dog. I don't think she was happy about me filming her dog, but it was on top of me. Yeah. So I asked her, she's like, did you find an earring? I'm like, no. Was it the left or the right? She said, no, it's a silver earring, and it's all the way down that way. So when did you lose it? She said about a month ago.
Oh, jeez.
I'm like, well, it could still be there. We don't know. But we got Deej, so I know we're going to find it because Deej is here.
Oh, that doesn't mean anything.
That means everything.
No, it doesn't.
Yes, it does. We're not going to find it. We know we're not going to find it, but it never hurts to try. I just like messing with her. I just like messing with her.
Our machines don't like each other. On guard.
No, I turned mine off, stupid. I got everything. See? Everything. Yeah, as a matter of fact, I was up here 2 weeks ago. A person found a silver ring over in this area. And that very far baseball diamond, all the way down where just that one thing is, my friend pulled two silver quarters out of one hole. That was last week.
Yeah.
Nice. I found a gold ring over there, and I found a silver quarter over there about 3 years ago.
Oh, wow. I got a mercury
diamond there. That was
like my first time here.
What
did
you swing it?
Equinox.
Okay. Simplex.
Simplex?
Yep, it's simple, just like me. Really?
It's kind of a starter.
It is. Are you sure? So you're kind of new to metal detecting?
Yeah.
Did you ever go to YouTube at all?
I did, yeah.
Yeah.
We both have YouTube channels. I'm an ambassador for Technetic
Metal Detecting. Oh, okay.
Yep. Cool. Her channel is called Digging with Deej. That's the one you want to watch.
Digging with Deej.
Quarter signal. I may have a penny signal, but this is dueling holes. This is a real dueling holes, ladies and gentlemen, diggers and diggettes. So we're gonna see who has the better hole, and we will be back momentarily. Deej totally won this one, because like I called it, it was a penny.
And it's an old, it's the old, you know, it's not one of the new ones.
Oh, it's like a 95? Cool. Deej wins! Deej wins! Wins dueling holes. Quarter beats penny. I'm gonna show you the backside. It's a doggy tag. It's from Milkbone too, so this might have been one of their giveaways, which is awesome. I love my dog tags. Deej is all the way over there. The jungle was behind us. Yeah, we're looking for a silver earring, give or take, that the lady with the dog told us about. She said it was in this area. Chances of finding it are slim, but I am starting to have better luck over here than I did over there. And if Deej has a shovel out, that tells us one thing, she's onto something. Nice key too, it's probably brass. She's scoring on quarters big time. Deej is hitting up the quarters, I'm hitting up the odds and ends. This is our area, and nobody's allowed to be in our area. SCH Slage? That's a new one to me. Thing. We could have two sounds right next to each other, plus some others over here. What's cool is that it's in the higher numbers, like 69 and 77. Is it possible we could have a small coin spill here? Let's find out. Yeah, we got a spill, all right. We got a spill of Bud Light bottle caps. This is a first. I was really hoping they'd be all be pennies, maybe a dime, but no. All bottle caps. That's a spill for you. We'll be right back.